Hey guys, what's up? My name is Sammi Hanratty and you're watching a podcast made by Mr. Webb's class at Pleasant Valley Elementary School. Enjoy!
We're testing to see if things are conductors or interleaved. So first we're going to take the battery, then we're going to take the wire and put the uninsulated part of the wire underneath the battery. Then we're going to take the ruler and put it on top of the battery. Put this part of the wire on the ruler. Then we are going to take the light bulb, put it on the wire, and if it does not light up, that means that a ruler is a insulator.
No, you have to hold it tight.
Well, I just want to put your finger right.
The penny conducts electricity from the light bulb, also from the wire, so it lights the light bulb.
It doesn't work
also
that one lights too.
These are my metal glasses, and they are conducting electricity.
This is my ring, and it's conducting electricity.
And this is a corridor, which is conducting electricity.
Two in a row!
You just stop. Try to put it on the black.
Magnets do not attract this because it's wood. It does not attract this because it's rubber. It does not attract this because it's chalk. It doesn't attract this because it's not or copper. And it does attract this because it's metal.
Thanks for watching.